हाय फ्रेंड्स, सर्वे जना सुखिनो बंधु। दिस इज योर डॉक्टर बीपी अलियास बापूजी पुलेपू। सी इन प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी कंप्लीटेड हाउ टू फॉर्मिंग द फ्रेमिंग द पीडीई बाय एलिमिनेटिंग कॉन्स्टेंट्स एंड एलिमिनेटिंग फंक्शंस एंड द फंक्शन टाइप द डन एफ ऑफ यू कमा वी वेर यू एंड वी आर फंक्शंस ऑफ एक्स वाई जेड। हाउ टू रिमूव द फंक्शंस देयर वी डन एंड देन सम types of problems we done. Later then we can deal with non-linear, first order non-linear PDE. First order means what? The PDE will contain only dou z by dou x and dou z by dou y term. Only P and Q only. This is first order. Non-linear means what? There may be powers. The function will be contain P square, Q square, RxP. R Y Q, maybe Z P Q. It's a combination of these. All are called first order non-linear PDE. Now here actually see, first order means what? They deal with terms P and Q. Then non-linear means what? Maybe degree is more than one. Order is will be one only. First, how many times differentiating, that is called order. So P square Q square. This is the term. Maybe generally they will write f of x, y, z, p, q is equal to 0. This is the first order non-linear PDE. Maybe in this non-linear PDE we have six types. First type contain function of p, q only. There is no x, y, z. It deals with p square plus q square is equal to p r e power p sine power q tan inverse p q, like this. The terms contain only p and q. Next, second type is z is equal to p x plus q y f of p q. This is called Claret's form. Spelling we want to check. CLI Claret's form. Then this is second type. Then third type will contain, the function contain f of zpq is equal to 0. Then type 4 contain f of x comma p, x and p I will bring one side, then g of y comma q. Then fifth type, f of x to the power of m comma p, y to the power of n q. Maybe you may have r function of zx power n p or z y power n q. Sometimes m and n are also same. The different cases I will discuss. Then sixth type is what? Function of z power m comma p, z power m comma q, or you may have function of x z power m p or y z power m. Here both are only. So these six types one by one I will discuss. So first you can remember non-linear PDE means the function contain only P and Q, only the powers of PB combination of XP equivalence. Thank you for watching our channel. Kindly share and subscribe. Be part of our service. Bye. We meet in next video with a new topic. Hi friends. Survey.
Okay, I love you. So, first order means what? The term contains only dou z by dou x, dou z by dou y. Order means what? How many times you are differentiating. But non-linear means what? Maybe you will have p square, q square, x, p, y, q, z, p, q, like this. So, that should be guaranteed p and q only. It won't dump any doubts, Abhishek? Abhishek? Any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Mute your mic. See, that is, there are six types are there, one by one type. First type is what contain only P and Q. There is no X, there is no Y, there is no Z. That wherever you can see tan inverse P, cos inverse P, equal P, P square plus Q square, root of all square, P square, Q square. Second type is what clarity is from, very, very important. There is one problem, is that compulsory question. And third type is what f of zp q. The function contain only zp q only. Fourth type is what x and p I will bring one set, y and q I will bring that set. By doing the problem, I will tell you, don't worry. Then fifth and sixth, actually, it's not in our syllabus, but you can have sometimes they are given, rarely only they're asking, but you can keep in mind why I have done is what university I completed. Next class, if you go gate exams like this, means what may be useful for you. 2 minutes, 1 minute, I will come back. Think in the bed. Think in the bed. Chair, what to pick? That is fifth and sixth, maybe sometimes only, but some textbooks they will divide it actually. XP, Z means one type. I am doing some textbooks, some Veerarajan textbooks, they are giving in only one type, they are different types. They will tell, we can see. Then don't worry, I will send a PDF textbook PDF format, one problem also. Then can you go to the problems now? One problem we can see actually whether you understand or not. Can you go?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now I'll start easy. I want to mic off.
To find now first order nonlinear PDE, already in previous video we discussed what is the first order nonlinear PDE, then how many types are there. One by one I explained, just explained. Then the previous video also we discussed actually complete integral and singular integral, what is the particular integral, how to find. Then if they given any equations, how to find out singular integral and complete integral in all cases. Some cases may be not possible, that I will tell you. Type 1, what I said there, f of pq is equal to 0. Some few problems are there. The first problem we are doing, p square plus q square is equal to m square. Okay or not? Now this is the type 1. So what I will do, let us put, just assume, let us put p is equal to a, q is equal to b. Then assume the solution, general solution, z is equal to ax plus by plus c. Equation 1 you can give. Now,
actually here first you can write, sorry, I written p is equal to a, don't start the problem. Let's assume the solution z is equal to ax plus by plus c, then you can write put p is equal to a. Just one step ahead I written, but every time where you will write when the problem starting, z is equal to, let assume the solution, don't say that what is the solution, complete solution or particular solution. Let us assume the solution z is equal to ax plus by plus c, then you can write put p is equal to a, q is equal to b. Okay. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
And, okay, sir. That one step, this you can clarify. Just I'm one, just ulta you can actually, first you can write always z is equal to ax plus by plus c is the solution. Then you can write p is equal to a, q is equal to b. Okay or not? Because but simple thing I have not edited actually. Okay, I'll go.
In this you can give equation A. In equation A, if you substitute P is equal to A, Q is equal to B, means what you will get? A square plus B square is equal to M square. You may ask actually, in complete integral, two independent variables, you have to choose two constants. Why are you choosing your three constants? I will tell you. 5 seconds you can give me time. Now from this B is equal to, how can I prepare root of m square minus a square, getting or not? Any doubt? This you can do. Okay, this is you can give the equation 2. Now from 1 and 2, how can I write the equation become 1? From 1 and 2, 1 implies is what? Z is equal to ax plus root of m square minus a square into y plus c. Now are you happy? This complete integral, what is it? 2. Now this is what? Ci. I got the complete integral now. This fellow is complete integral. To find singular integral, what it said, how many constants are there, that with respect to that constant you can differentiate and remove that fellow automatically. So what you will do to find SI, always in type 1 in tape recorder you can write, to find SI dou z by dou a equal to 0 and dou z by dou c equal to 0, always you can write.
See here, I prepared b is equal to root of m square minus a square. I am substituting that equation. I am first, I assumed, you know, let the solution z is equal to ax plus by plus c. There b, I am substituting root of m square minus a square into y plus c. So complete integral means what? How many constants I required? Now a and c, very happy. So to find singular integral, what I will do? Dou z by dou a equal to 0. Dou z by dou c equal to 0. In type 1, always you can write, this is like a tape recorder, dou z by dou a equal to 0, dou z by dou c equal to 0. But so many textbooks, they will do dou z by dou a. But here I don't do EC. Why? I will tell you. You can start dou z by dou c, then conclusion you can give. But you can write the first initially to get singular integral, dou z by dou a is equal to 0, dou z by dou c equal to 0. But don't do the dou z by dou a. Why? I will tell you. Okay, now I'll go there.
To find the SI, dou z by dou a equal to 0, dou z by dou c equal to 0. But many textbooks, they will do dou z by dou a. Don't do, but you can mention here, then don't do dou z by dou a. Why? I will tell you. But dou z by dou c can start first. Dou z by dou c is equal to what from this equation? 1. Dou z by dou is equal to 1. 1 cannot be 0. So what you will write? No SI. So in type 1, always you can write what? To find singular integral, dou z by dou a equal to 0, dou z by dou c equal to 0. But don't do dou z by dou a. Again and again I'm telling you, can find dou z by dou c. Dou z by dou c is equal to 1, which is not equal to 0. Hence there is no singular integral for type 1. This is the way. Thank you for watching our channel. Kindly share and subscribe. Be part of our service. Bye. We meet in next video. Hi friends. Sarve Jana Sukhna Bhavantu. This is your Dr. BP alias Dr. Bapuji Pullepu. Already previous videos, we discussed what is the non-linear first order non-linear PDE, then what are the types are there, then first type one pre one problem we done. We are going to attack the second problem. Then you see, second problem is what? Question is, wait, yes, PQ solve PQ plus P plus Q is equal to 0. Now you see, this also function contain only P and Q. Then assume the solution is what? Let us assume the solution is what? Assume a solution Z is equal to AX plus BY plus C. Already previous problem why I told you I am taking three constant. You don't worry about. Put P is equal to A. Q is equal to B in 1. Then what you will get? AB plus A plus B is equal to 0. This you can take 10 seconds. Yeah. Okay. Now, From second, what I am telling, B you can write in terms of A. So what you will get actually, AB plus B is equal to minus A. So B is equal to what? 1 plus A is equal to minus A. Getting or not? So B is equal to what? Minus A by 1 plus A. Now B value I got, then P is equal to, I know this, you can substitute in the B value here in A, that is equation, this you can give equation 3. 3, substituting, I am assuming when the problem starting, this is a solution, one solution like this. After that, I will tell what is a complete integral, what is the singular integral. Then substituting this, what I will get is C, substituting 3 in A, 3 substituting in A. So what I will get, Z is equal to AX plus B is what? Minus A by 1 plus A into Y plus C is CI, complete integral. So to find simpler singular integral, what I said, equate dou Z by dou A equate to 0, dou Z by dou C equate to 0. Always you can write this one line, but don't do dou Z by dou A. Again and again I am telling, all textbooks they will do, you don't do. Right, to find SI dou Z by dou A and dou Z by dou C equate to 0 means what? Dou Z by dou A is equal to 0, or equate to 0, what value are getting? Dou Z by dou C equate to 0. But what you will write? Don't do dou Z by dou A. If you do dou Z by dou A, something you will get a time waste. You are wasting anyway, you will say no singular integral. Then, you see, but dou Z by dou C is equal to what from this? 1. 1 which is not equal to 0, hence no SI. Thank you for watching our channel. Kindly share and subscribe. Be part of our service. We meet in next video. Bye. Hi friends, Sarve Jana Sukhna Bhavantu. This is your Dr. BP alias Dr. Bapuji Pulepu. See, previous videos we done from the beginning, this kindly check the go to playlist. From the beginning you can check. So various type of the removing the constant, removing the function, everything we done. Now already non-linear PDE we are doing solution of progressor. First order non-linear PDE we are solving. Now already the how many types the we done previous, then previous two problems, then this third problem in this. So what you do, if suppose this is the type, you can write this is the type of f of pq is equal to 0. Immediately can assume a solution, z is equal to ax plus by plus c, then put p is equal to a and q is equal to b. Then give equation a, then put p is equal to a and given question what to substitute, what you will get? 3a square minus 2b square is equal to 4ab. This is somewhat headache problem because I am not able to, what I am telling on previous problem, what is the B I am bringing out? B is equal to in terms of A I am writing, I am going back and substituting in. Then to singular integral, what I am telling, dou Z by dou A equate to 0, dou Z by dou C equate to 0, but dou Z by dou C is equal to 1 which is not equal to 0, so there is no singular integral. So here also what I will do, I cannot get here B, so this is a quadratic in B, just how I will write. Bring all this side, 2b square 4ab minus 3a square is equal to 0. So quadratic already you know, ax square bx plus c means minus b plus r minus b square minus 4ac by 2a. Here who is a? 2. Who is b? 4a. This b don't confuse. Who is c? Minus 3a square. Write the formula minus b minus 4a plus or minus b square minus 4ac. B square is what? 16a square minus 4ac. 4 into 2, 8. 8 into 3, 24. Minus into minus plus. So 24a square by 2a. Now if we simplify, what will get? Minus 4a plus or minus, this become 40a square by 4. So from this, what can I do? 4 into 10 I can write. 4 I will take means 2. So this is what you will get. A square become a. Minus 4a plus or minus 2a, if I bring outside, 10 by 4. From total I can take 2a outside. If I take 2a outside, what will become? If I take 2a outside, this inside is what? 1 minus 2 is there. Plus or minus root 10 by 4. This and this also cancel. A, this 2 times will go. If you want this, you can write minus 1 plus or minus root 10 by 2. So this is equal to who? B. Now what is my solution? Z is equal to AX. B is equal to, how can I write, minus a minus 1 plus or minus root 10 by 2 into y plus c, which is complete integral. To complete integral, this equation, what you will do? To find to find singular integral, dou z by dou a equal to 0 and dou z by dou c equal to 0. Always you can write these two lines, but don't do dou z by dou a. But dou z by dou c you can first you can do. What is dou z by dou c? Dou z by dou c is equal to 1, which is not equal to 0. So hence there is no SI. Thank you for watching our channel. Kindly share and subscribe. Be part of our service. We meet in next video and with a new problem. Bye.
Hello. Okay, I hope it's too much dose, I think so today.
Yes.
Yes sir. Sir, what is the name of your channel?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Too much dose, I think so actually. We done actually first time, const, yes. FI of you. But better, my kind request is that go home and sit and do 24 hours, you can disturb me, no problem. Getting up. If you have any doubt, you can call me immediately while doing the problem. So suppose if I am not there at phone, my available
name of your channel,
I can call you. Okay, don't hesitate. Name, I'm giving link, you know, the Temple of Maths.
Okay,
I'm giving there, I'm giving videos, you know, their video down you will get, but we can don't
see. I'll subscribe.
No, before that, actually, don't read ads, don't see that videos while taking. You can see remaining people, let them see. But our class, I am there with your channel, not required. Bapu is only with you. Why Bapuji channel? So I am always with you. Don't worry about channel. Totally, we do other than the channel also. You can save side, you can have the videos like a recorded videos. But are not, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Doubt, yes, sir. But yes, sir. Put the attendance in chat box, you know.
Present, sir.
Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Everyone put the chat box in presented, you know, already calculating some big up. But next thing is what? Tomorrow class onwards, better you can, what you will do? Join with your ID only. Don't join with other IDs and just Google IDs. Okay or not?
Okay, sir.
Any doubts now? Anyone, one by one, you can ask any doubts. There are a second problem is, yeah, that is quadratic in B. Capital B is coefficient. B is like x square. Don't confuse that. Okay or not? Once if you do, don't give again and again. One time is enough. In chatting box, you can put present, sir. Your that too, your ID only you can write. Getting any doubts are there up to today? What we have taken? Are you there, all of you?
Yes, sir.
You have any class now?
Yes, sir.
You are attending all classes daily then?
Yes, sir.
But a better maths you can do, sir. Again and again, I am requesting practice. Otherwise, it's not like a social subject, like an engineering subject. Once if you practice 3-4 times, means what? Fifth time you may get new idea also. That is the maths only, beauty of the maths. Remaining subjects you cannot get like this. Correct, Anand? So tomorrow we are joining with what? ECE meet.
Okay, sir. And
computer science, you can come in ECE meet. Day after one only, we meet in computer science meet, 2 hours. Remaining 2 hours, we join in ECE classroom. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Because already I sent the class, again tomorrow I will send. Because today, by reaching the bus itself here, 8:40, then current, this power problem here, power cut, and I connected with actually my hotspot now. It's going in through hotspot only. So that way late, actually, I'm not able to give any link. Tomorrow onwards, one day before I will go. Yesterday, full work, I forgot actually. So next, tomorrow onwards, we will be on track. Today, only just 5 minutes late, actually. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Then everyone put that. So if you have any doubt, you can write. Then somebody notes also I will upload. Don't worry now. Actually, today what I've taken, the topics and questions I will upload. First, what I have done, this videos and classroom, you can check yourself. Then new problems you can try. Don't stick on here. Then if you have doubt, you can come back. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then today was 6 minutes before I'm leaving because 2 hours class, you know, getting bored. You become tired, I think so. Be prepared for the next class. Tomorrow, what club? What time we have class? Tomorrow, what time? Oh, are everyone is there?
11 to 12.
11 to 12. So you are joining, no? 11 o'clock. With whom? TCE meet. Correct, or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Stay safe. Don't roam here and there and outside. Actually, stay at home.
Do you have any idea when the college will reopen?
No, actually, sir. Actually, maybe
after vaccine will come.
September, maybe. No, it won't come vaccine up to 10 years. Don't worry. You won't get, sir, vaccine. It's all our rights. No, there is no vaccine. But the company
is no college.
No, college will come. Actually, they will decide. Actually, maybe still they are not decided. They will decide. But don't link with college if you open vaccine, I am telling. They may be September also. They everything settled down means they will September also. Because due to it's depend on government.
Oh, sir, pandemic will be creating from the epicenter only in the SRM.
What?
How the government will allow?
That's why they won't allow you actually. We can see. When they will allow, we can meet. Otherwise, we can eat. Already we have a technology. Something we this is something
online class. Online class, that's all.
No. You will come, don't worry. Without seeing you also, how can we live here? You will be next come back. Year, only we are happy. Not next year. We'll come soon. You will see meeting actually. This semester only we'll take in classroom class, don't worry. We pray that God will meet here, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, leave then.
Okay.
Leave all of you. If you want, you can leave me. Join the next week.
Okay, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye. Everyone present in chat box and put it, you know, your attendance.
Yes, sir.
Bye, sir.
Yes. Okay. Bye, all of you. Bye. Take care. Thank you.